know, just my meat things I've been going out, but I'm 72.
Okay.
Yeah, but these guys are running the marathons.
That's no excuse. So can I pray for that knee? I do heal.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. Tell me a little bit what happened.
What, on the knee?
Yeah.
On the knee, it just, I don't know, it happened right during the time of my birthday, and it just started aching. Well, someone said it was arthritis.
Oh.
And it was like an annoying ache, and it just got worse. I took some time.
This last birthday?
And then,
it's hard to walk on it, it just gets pain.
Yeah, but I can't carry weight on it like that.
So it hurts right now?
No, I'm not pain. I'm not in pain. It's only when I...
So if I pray, how will you know it's better?
When I go to pick this up.
Then it hurts. Create pain in this heart, in this knee. I command it now to get out, to go! Go from this knee. Go from this knee, all of it. Every inflammation, every spirit fear, every spirit fear that can create inflammation, every trigger of this spirit. Get out, go, go, get out, go! Go from this knee. I command every pain, every spirit pain, all of it, every spirit of condemnation. Get out, go, go from this knee. Every doubt that would come in on that day, special day, birthday, any doubt at all about my brother's health, his sprites, his well-being, his needs, his body, the whole thing, all of it. Every spirit of doubt that attacked his heart, his mind, his knees. Get out, go, go now, go, 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 go.
I think I'm healed. I believe I am.